So guys, welcome to another video, and I am near UB City. Just thought I'll just show you in and around what's in UB City. So again, thanks a lot to all my subscribers who have subscribed, all the people who have watched the videos, the few videos that I have in my channel, for your love and support, and thank you for liking and subscribing, guys. Do keep liking, subscribing, sharing, commenting, sharing feedback, guys, and I'll keep putting more and more videos on a weekly basis. I'll be soon in Goa as well to show a lot of videos in and around Goa, a lot of walking videos, a lot of places, guys, that you'll have seen and you'll want to be to those places again. So currently, right now, guys, I'm in UB City, and I'm going to show you the UB City Mall. So do watch my video till the end, and I'll also put some clips as to which places around you can visit in and around UB City, guys. So stay tuned and keep watching. So guys, as you can see, this is the UB City Mall, and of course I came by car, so I've already parked my car down in the basement, and I just came outside to show you this is how the UB City Mall looks, guys. There is a lot of branded stores in UB City Mall, guys, so people who like branded stuff or even want to come to UB City because they have a lot of options for restaurants, can always be here, come here, chill out during the weekends. I'll show you different brands that are in the mall, so you all can get a little sneak peek. And again, do watch my video till the end. So guys, this is the parking area. That way, where you would have to go, and this right there is actually the entrance of the mall. So guys, you have a lot of brands here: Louis Vuitton, Diesel, Boss, and I don't know many more. So I'll show you around, guys. This is the entrance again of the mall. Guys, if you see, we have Diesel as well. I mean, I have Diesel slippers, guys, but that's when I bought it in Dubai. But if you see, if people who like Diesel can always come down here and shop. I think they have some store discounts going on right now, so you can always visit. Yeah, guys. So I'm currently right now at the ground floor. Guys, people who like perfumes and all that, apart from Pacos, you can come I mean, one of my favorites is the Christian Dior Sauvage. But yeah, you'll get a lot of perfumes as well. So, let's see what's on the other side. So, people who have been to the Palladium Mall in Mumbai, is very similar because Palladium Mall also has a lot of stores that can offer you a lot of branded stuff. I mean, of course, we'll go up, guys, but I just want to cover what's down here. This is art on sale, but I'm not interested in art. So people who like art can also take a look. Guys, I can't afford this bag right now, yaar. But theek hai. Apne ho to wo Bangkok ka maal hi sahi dikhta hai, bhai. But people who definitely are into Louis Vuitton and branded stuff can always come down to LV. And you know, as I said, this mall offers you everything that a high-end shopaholic would want to buy. So if you see, you have Michael Kors as well. I guess Michael Kors is okay, yaar. It's not that expensive compared to Louis Vuitton. Even Boss is good, guys. You can always try the stuff at Boss. Their t-shirts are really cool. And if you see, there's a cafe in the middle that is okay. We have Jimmy Choo. So people who like Jimmy Choo collections can always come down here and explore. So this is another brand, guys, Coach. Tujhe Coach ha?
Marks?
Mark Jacobs, okay. So yeah, guys, so this is the ground floor. Maybe I'll just go on the other side. What's there? We'll see. This mall is like a castle, guys, like, trust me. Like, look at it. It's actually like a castle. It's like when you go to a European shop or a store, like in Paris, did you see? It's exactly like that. It's like you're not even in Bangalore. But yeah, the feeling is good. I've come here the second time, guys, to this mall. Mere ko zyada ye expensive cheeze to pasand nahi hai. But it's always good to see, you know. And as I said, this mall also offers a lot of restaurants, which is on the top, and I'll show you in a minute. So guys, let's head on top now. Thank you. So guys, we are actually come up to level 1 and level 1 also has a lot to offer. So hum start karte hain left side se. Collection guys, so like Seiko and other people like Seiko. And this is maybe another exclusive store. I don't want to enter. If I'm only buying, I'll enter guys, but I'm just going to give you all a walking tour of what's around. So maybe this is another beauty product, guys. और यहाँ पे तो कुछ नहीं है. So this is done. Let's go to the other side. Guys, Swarovski, people who like Swarovski can always come down to Swarovski and buy some stuff. Let's see what this side has to offer. It has Omega. So again, people who have branded watches and all can always come down this side. And guys, you have Hamleys in that corner, and these are all the other branded stores. So guys, if you want to buy toys and all that, Hamleys is on the top floor, which is right here. Yahan se jaake. So I mean, it's almost done. But that is Hamleys guys, and I'm still on level 1 right now. And you have Mango is okay guys. You have that in Phoenix Mall as well. Of course you have Parker, so people who like luxury fragrances can always test but yeah, Versace. Mangini's guys, I love this brand. Even Tag Heuer, Chopard, Mont Blanc. I think it's Mont Blanc, right? Sorry guys. So huh, what is it? Garibo wala pronunciation, sorry. So yeah, you can come down to this store, and people who want to buy luxury watches can always pick it up from here. So guys, this entire area was actually of watches. So if you're really a watch lover, please come down to UB City Mall. And you find a lot of stuff that you want to shop. Again, luxury shopping guys, don't come empty. But if you all want to enjoy, or maybe just sit down, have drinks and all, I'm going to level 2 guys. Level 2 is crazy because they have a lot of resto bars, pubs that offer good food and beverage. So let me take you up guys, it's open air. So do watch the video till the end. गाइस, दिस इज लेवल टू। लेवल टू में मतलब वहाँ पे थर्ड वेव कॉफ़ी है, फिर कोई रेस्टोरेंट है वहाँ पे, वाइन स्टोर है, जो यहाँ से कुछ भी नहीं लेना है। लेट्स गो आउटसाइड हियर, दिस एरिया, चेक दिस आउट गाइस। Come down the side. Of course, you have Farzi Cafe, guys. If you want to chill out, booze, eat light, come down here. If you all want to just fukat me, sit down. मतलब you all can just sit down here as well, guys. Like you can see all these people sitting down here. You can just sit and chill in the evening, guys. This building जो है यहाँ पे, this one, that is the Vijay Mallya house right there, guys, on top. अभी तो पता नहीं कोई रह भी रहा है वहाँ पे, बट भाई साहब, दैट इज़ द किंगफिशर टावर। जस्ट शो यू फ्रॉम हियर बस, एंड देन दिस इज़ द होल नज़ारा अप, एंड यू कैन सी अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल जस्ट कम आउट इन द इवनिंग टू सिट एंड चिल। ओके, सो लेट्स गो सी व्हाट्स हियर। Guys, this is another restaurant this side. So you find a lot of restaurants that you can come up, sit, chill with your friends and during the weekends. People who work in Bangalore and all, UP city is the best option. Of course, I have a lot of videos that show Indiranagar, Church Street that you all can also visit in the weekends. But kabhi to aana yahan pe UP city mein. It's really fun and just a one-time experience, guys. So right now, if you see, there's some kind of Mexican theme going on here in Que Pasa. Que Pasa? Que Paso? Yeah. I mean, this place is happening in the evening, guys. People are still coming out. I mean, if you see, there are so many restaurants. You have Shiro also here. It's a good Japanese restaurant, guys. So, and then you have, I think, what, Toscano, which not many, I mean, I'm not a big fan of Toscano. Salt, and that's it, guys. So, bas wahi hai. But, it's a good evening chill out, guys. You can see people are just chilling, having beer, eating, and again, it's nice, guys. So you can come here in the evenings, chill with your friends and all, sip on beer and enjoy a good time. Okay, I'll be posting some videos that you can go in and around Bangalore, or in and around UB city, I'm sorry, that you all can actually tour. So thank you, and see you guys until my next video. Take care.